All right, so I was asked, what's my favorite Spider-Man action figure that I have in my collection? Tough one, but I'm going to go with the Mafex Symbiote Spider-Man. As much as I think this is overpriced, no matter what, they nailed the look of this one. No doubt about it, with the interchangeable heads and the blue footprint on the bottom of it, mimicking basically the Spider-Man comic, like, it's awesome. It is a good looking figure. Like, you put it on display just the way I have it right now, like that, it looks awesome. Like, you walk into the room, you're just like, oh man, that is so cool, man. It's definitely a must have for Spider-Man fans. If you have not got it, it sold out pretty much when it first came out, pretty much everywhere, but you could probably still find it. Dynamic range in terms of poseability. The only knock I had on this one was the feet. The feet were always coming off a little bit too loosely for my taste. But again, once you get it into the pose that you want, you can really do a lot of comic book poses. As you guys see there, I'm kind of mimicking, basically copying the Spider-Man, you know, trademark logo there on the top left, as you guys can see there. So there's a lot you could do with this figure. Mafex does give dynamic range in terms of poseability and articulation. Just sometimes I find, like I said, the only knock I have on this one is the feet were driving me nuts when we were filming it. But overall, aesthetically wise, looks great. Even Peter Parker's head sculpt that it comes with the symbiote Spider-Man coming on top of his neck there as he's basically being taken over by Venom symbiote. Looks great, man. It's just like that face sculpt right there. Whew, it's beautiful. They did a good job on it. No doubt about it. So there you guys have a look there. Nice shot there for you guys. And then, of course, you can do another pose here of him kind of patrolling the area, looking over to see what's going on. I love the symbiote Spider-Man suit. This is just awesome. We got to see it. We got to see Tom Holland in this suit. That's what we're all waiting for. I'd love to see in Secret Wars Tom Holland wearing this suit. That would be absolutely amazing. And then can you imagine the Tom Holland figures selling out everywhere? Oh my goodness. There's the back of it as well too. Nice big Spider-Man logo there at the back there. They just nailed the look of it. And what I like about it too, there's a lot of blue tinge in the suit too. So it's not just all black. It's just like the comic where you kind of have it when you're filming, you see the blue here and there. So anyway, quick overview here of the Symbiote Spider-Man. If you haven't grabbed this one, you're looking for a cool Spider-Man figure, grab the Mafex Symbiote Spider-Man. Definitely a must-have for Spider-Man fans. All right, take care, everyone.